Oh, maybe he is trapped in there? Knock, 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 knock. Okay, sorry to bother you. How you doing, guys? My name is Aswell and welcome to a horror game called Shadow Speak. I just find it on Steam. It was a real cheap one. It was on sale. This game is in still in early access, and there were really good reviews about it, so I might thought why not try it out. So, long story short, it's a game about a writer who, I guess, he's drifting on an island, or he just traveled it to gain materials for his new book. And the description says it's no hand-holding, so we are left alone.
Oh, this a lot of dark legends surround this place.
Oh, seriously?
That's why, by offering Michelle to meet here, I've decided to kill two birds with one stone, spend some time with Michelle, and gather some information for my book about myths and legends.
That's cool.
The problem I have is that when I'm near Michelle, I completely forget about my work.
Oh, no wonder. Whoa! Birds are falling from the sky. It's never a good sign. Holy Christ! Oh, Jesus. Okay, the start is intense. I admit that. Ooh, it's going to be great. I have good vibes about it. 85 health? Ooh, there's blood. Okay, where is Michelle?
Michelle! Michelle!
Michelle!
Michelle!
Michelle! Alright, I stop. Why are the birds are fall from the sky? What the fuck has happened, actually? What is this stone? Press A to interrupt. Okay. Oh, it's a save point! Nice! Okay, by the means of hand holding, it means you can... Oh! From unknown! Hi Tom, now you are able to see them. You can't hurt them, but they will try to hurt you. Okay? What the fuck was that? I cannot in no service, of course! ATC! Trademarks. Okay, this game is an open world horror game, so... hold left shift to run. I know! I just did that. Ooh, a house over there. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, this game is looks so amazing. The graphics are just astonishing. And other things I read in the description of this game is this is really story-based, story-driven. So there should be a deep story behind that. Okay. Hi, doggy! Woof woof! Oh, hello! Are you little? Are you trying to kill me? Why? Yeah. Ah, fuck! Okay, first attempt, you died. And I'm recording it for like 5 minutes. Okay, don't go near to the dog. Okay, there's a save point. Fuck. Whoa! Mother of Jesus! Stop doing that! Hi, doggy. I won't go near you. Ah, safe. Nice. Who was he? And what is wrong with this beeping? The door is locked. Maybe I can find another way in. Yeah. Without get in touch with the dog. Seriously, do you guys hearing that? Oh. Hidey hole. Oh Jesus Christ. What the actual fuck? There's a syringe and a lot of blood. In a child's room. What the hell is happening here? I will fuck you. I think that is a bit fast forward, but hey. Can we date or something first? Three asteroids that could really hit Earth and wipe out life. Message for the day. Okay. This thing, another syringe. What the hell is going on here? What's the story behind this island? Who was here? Xaphon. Oh, that doesn't look right. Hello, teddy bear. Ooh, okay. I said I have a good vibes about this game, but I feel that. Can I close this? Was that a radio? What the hell? Xaphon is a demon of the Second Order. He is also known as Fire Demon because during the rebellion in Heaven, he proposed to set Heaven on fire. Okay, so Xaphon was here. Good to know. Let's get this done. I hate when you're doing this. You did this to me in the Fear series. Oh, a vision board. How lovely. In that regard, don't ever use this stuff. Because it's dangerous.
Can anyone hear me? Please, someone help. I'm in a cave and my leg is broken. The battery's almost dead.
Hello? Asphar here. How can I serve you today? Okay. Pick up the first time. Yes. Can I? I just realized that the teddy bear is following me. That is the most haunting thing in the world. What is it saying? We tried an old ritual to create possessed door, but instead of a door we used a teddy bear. Don't think it worked. It actually worked. Pretty fine. Thanks. Idiocity. Okay. There are some occult book. Alright. Teddy, you are pretty much in the way, so fuck off! I never trust teddy bears. The dog is still there. Can I... Oh, hi! Oh! I hold E to... float it. Hey, doggy! Bon appetit! Okay, we are making some sort of progress. I should have checked the other areas where I can go. Maybe can I do it? Because I want to check out that sort of statue or stone or whatever. Okay, dog is gone. Alright. Exploring. What is that? I can crouch. Nice. Okay, there's literally nothing. There's the toilet. The poop. I want to check that place out because I know for some reason I have the feeling that there will be some sort of secrets and Skyrim down from this place. I hope this flashlight lasts forever. What? Whoa, that looks awesome. Environment, man. This is looks cool. Whoa, girl, what happened? What did just happen? I saw the flash and nothing really happened. That's where we came from, I suppose. What the hell are these? What is that? Okay, sorry, sidetracking. I need to check out. Whoa! Fucking the snake! Don't sneak up on me like that! Jesus! Okay! This game is really getting on my nerves now, right now. But it's good! This game was really cheap. I mean, it literally was on sale. What is that? I hope it was just the wind. Interesting. Okay. So many toilets! What the fuck? Did you just. Hey! There's a bucket over there. Never mind. Can I light it on fire? Nope. Ooh, a generator! Can I turn you on? Of course not. Why would I? The door requires a key. Okay, so there's more secrets. It's story-driven and it is an open-world game, so I suppose I need to check out almost everything to get the story. The full story behind what is happening here. Okay, I won't go near there because the fucking snake is right over there! Shit! What the hell? I doesn't even realize. Oh, hi, Froggy! Whoa! That is so cool! Okay, I give this game 10 out of 10 already. I just barely playing it like 10 minutes. But it's really cool. The idea is fucking amazing. What the hell? The thing. Hey. What? This is strange. Okay, let's check out the lighthouse. Okay. Apparently, I'm starting to heal after a while. That's nice. Okay. This is so gorgeous, man. Look at this. The environment is fucking amazing. And also creepy. Holy. What happened to my bike? It's your bike? We are on the fucking island. Do you live here or what? I have a bad feeling about this. Something spoopy will happen in any minute now, I suppose. What is this, radiation? What the? That doesn't sound good. I found a key to the cabin. Nice! Oh god. Knock knock! Nobody answers. Ooh, health pack. Nice. Oh! Where are you, son of a bitch? Ah, there you are. Sorry to bother you. That doesn't sound good. Okay, I cannot pick it up eventually. It could be fucking handy. Okay. Keep out! No, I won't. What the hell? Okay. I assume we are facing some paranormal shit. No. What the fuck is going on? famous serial killer was seen in the vicinity of Shadow's Peak. Oh, maybe he is trapped in there? Knock, 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 knock. Okay, sorry to bother you. I don't mean that. How about I just leave you alone here? Holy God, I love open world games, dude. Oh. Okay, let's check out what's in that cabin. Ooh, the wind is so scary. This game is just sent chills round down my spine. It's fucking amazing. Whoa, okay. Don't mess up, I don't have that much time. I have 110 health. That's nice. I suppose I will need that much or even more. What the hell is going on this place? This is... That's why I love horror games. There are so many secrets to be found. And when it's not just about the creeps and the scares. But I really like story-driven horror games. Not just horror games, any type of games, but have a good story. Fuck you! Always scares me. Okay, stop breathing heavily, you asshole. You should do some cardio. And I should save as well. Whoa. Whoa, ow! That hurts. My crouch. Fucking snakes are everywhere. I mean, we are sort of a wilderness, so it's not surprising. Oh, hello. Oh. What the fuck? We need fresh souls. Kill them and you will get your fiancé back. Fiancé. Who the fuck are you? I supposed to kill that person? Seriously? What the hell? Computer data bank. Oh, come on. I cannot read these things. A book about the third eye activation. Oh yeah, the third eye. Well, it's believed that everybody have a third eye. Looks like information on this board suggests that somehow a person can receive the ability to see spirits. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Some people believe that every person has a third eye, which is help you to see spirits and can make you more sensitive to the supernatural. Looks like he was shot, but he's still alive. And what can I do with that? Kill him with a cup? I cannot do anything. I cannot interact with him. Maybe I can suffocate you with the rope. Oh. Maybe. I don't really want to kill you, but. Boink! No, it's not working. Oh, your breathing is so fucking creepy. Okay, maybe I can knock out the. Nope, that doesn't work. What the hell is around here? Dude, so many things to explore, don't fall down. What the heck is that? And also I sent a message to the spirit. Leave my fucking fiance alone, you asshole! Come on! Okay, what's down here? Rocks. Nice. Ooh, a save point. That's just what I needed. So I suppose I need to get a thing to kill that guy. I don't really want to, mind you, because oh, that just brings me back there. Okay. But what was that thing that I just saw earlier? And where is it? Eventually I cannot see it anymore. Okay, let's check this area. Okay, there's a pathway over there, but I would like to figure out what is what we can find here. No, I'm not in the ghosty mood. Holy mother of Jesus, what the fuck was that? It's still there. I need to find a weapon. Yeah. And what kind of weapon do you want to use against the ghost? Holy water or something? Oh, there's a car. Maybe I can find some useful. What the? What the hell? Who the fuck are you? Now I'm surrounded. Who the hell are you, you douchebag? Leave me alone. What? Fuck. Fuck. And he's still following me. What the hell? Okay, I'm losing track and... What the... come on! Don't do this to me, game. I'm not prepared for this shit. What the hell? Ah! Okay, venturing in a cave system without any even a bit in- Dude, why can I beat you with my flashlight? Jesus! Why? Come on, okay. I will go back to the place where I was before, because it's safe. Ah! Come on! Leave me alone, you bastard! Who the fuck are you? Let's kite him out of here eventually. Oh, he's not following me. Oh my god, my little heart cannot handle that much tension. Okay, I need to check out what is 32 health. That's not convenient at all. I need to find a medkit. Where the hell I am right now? Oh, okay. Yeah, there's the first house that we encountered. What the heck is that? It looks like some sort of ruins. Can I go up there? I hope so. Oh, there's another building! Dude, so many things to explore! Holy mother of God! This game is awesome! Okay. Okay, there's more cars. No possible threat has... What in the fuck's name is that? Do you guys see that shit? It's Michael's car, Michelle's car, okay. And who the fuck's car is that? I cannot interact with that, but I hear a rumbling. I'm not too confident about it. Ooh, a key! Maybe here? Oh yes! I should have saved. Ah! No way you can get me, you asshole! Whoa! That's right, get the fuck away from that, let me explore the thing, you assbag. Christ, this game is getting on my nerves so heavily. What the fuck are these? Oh, save point, thanks! So that was that thing. Can you give me some sort of weapon? Can I pick up this for... Another person disappeared in Shadowspeak. People are starting to believe in an old wood witch legend. Okay, bon appetit for that. No ghosty goose around. Okay. This game is fucking amazing. And scary as well. Jesus Christ. more blood, demonic symbols everywhere, dead. Who's dead? Am I? I feel myself alive. That is sort of creepy. What the? Did I just saw a teddy bear? Just sitting there peacefully? Maybe fapping? I don't know. Not dead! Oh, that's clever. Fuck that! Ooh, a phone! It's Michelle's phone. Good work, Michelle. Take that gun and continue. Okay. Last family moved out of Shadowspeak coastal area. Oh! Did they? We need Thrasol, yeah, we know that. Oh, we got a knife! Black Dover. What does that mean? Can I stab a butt? Am I going to be a butt stabber? Markiplier reference. Not a chance that he will see in this video, apparently. Okay, what's here? Now I have sort of a defense system. I need to check out what's the time. Okay, I have still some time to go. To town. Santa Claus is coming to town. What? No! Run, you asshole! Why? God fucking damn it, this always gets me! This always gets me! Fucking hell! Now I make him stab that motherfucker up there. You need fast sword, so. Who am I to disobey? Dude, I love this game, this is so cool! I mean, not the murderer and everything, but the whole concept. The graphics are so amazing, the fact that this whole fucking place is just open world, it is so amazing. Oh, hi Toad. I told you not to do that. Why am I need to think so much for making a joke like that? Jesus, I'm an idiot. Okay, you said you need fresh souls. Hopefully not mine! Oh, hello! Whoa! What that just happened? Okay, I don't need the flashlight right now. Yeah. Okay, this is scary. It wasn't that hard, was it? Just a couple more. I'm doing it for your sake, my fiancé Michelle. I hope you appreciate my help here. I am very far from the microphone. Okay, let's see if I can stab that motherfucker with the shovel. Who wants to show my ass? But I will stab his dick out! Fucking ghosts, man! You're not getting even creepy, you are just getting annoying! What the fuck? Stop following me, you douchebag! Well, there we go! Now I can explore the place. Peacefully. This wasn't here before. Why the fuck did he do that? I cannot. Why? Do you need a hand, dude? A helping hand? Okay, never mind. Bad jokes everywhere. What the fuck? Who the fuck was that guy anyway? Am I going to be like him? Killing everyone on sight? What this? Whoa! That fishy. What the hell? Oh no, don't tell me the water is contaminated with. this shit. Oh, it's hurting me. Okay. Now, what should I do? Oh! Nope! I ran past through you! I cannot talk in English because I am a fucking idiot! You stay there! I'm going to the other way. And see what up. But in the next episode! I'm not figured out much of the story yet. That is clear that we need to save our fiancé Michelle. And what exactly going on this island is pretty... It's not pretty obvious. It's haunted. That's what I know. That's what I freaking know. Nothing else. And I'm holding a fucking knife. Take on my phone. It wasn't that hard, was it? Just a couple more. Yeah! Okay, that's safe. And I finished the episode here. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like and a comment as well. And if you want to see more content from me in the future, please subscribe to the channel. And as you all know, we will meet again in the next video. But until that time, bye bye!